I've used my reciprocating saw to cut a slot in the bush, and this is the clutch pedal, and it, to free it up a bit, and it's actually moving now, so I'll put you on here, but you might jump about a bit. See if we can't knock it out. Definitely moved. Just get some of your head to it. So that's the bush out now. They're 10 quid each them to buy. So we'll see. Probably going to turn one, but I might make another shaft for the brake shaft and make it slightly bigger. Might as well have a go at the other two as well when we're at it. Get all the bushes out. Here's the other two. We might as well have a go at them and all. That's not got a bush in it. Should have. Doesn't seem to be bushed that much. There's only two actually. Well, actually, there might be three because there's another bit. This is the brake mechanism on the left hand side that the shaft drives, but it doesn't seem to have a bush in it either, so I've just got that one to get out. Getting it. Not the sharpest of blades, but one of them. We're not bad at this side, I think we're just about there, but a wee bit more at the back there. Maybe just all the junk. No, did not move. Turn that round the other way. There we go. Pushed out with the press, but you need the major for the press at the moment. And all the fluids out of the back end. At some point I'll have to get the original hydraulic pump or another hydraulic pump for it working so it can work on its own. Didn't move, but it's flared it up inside. Should be good. Just a bit. This one's wanting to be tricky. Oh, should that might move the other way. You can see in there I've got it moving and flared a wee bit. I've gone back this way. I'm just feeling 100% today. This is nothing new. So I'm going to cut this a wee bit more, see if I can get it to come out. Everything's rattling off the old safe here. Right, try that. I don't want to come out of there. Split. Nope. Bit more cutting. Moving now. And we're out. There we go. And they quite cut it right through, but it was enough relief so it could move. So the next job is making new ones, which I'm going to do. I'm not going to buy them, I think I'm just going to make them. So we'll be going back to the lathe. Too much. It's got a 17 mil in it at the moment. jammed up now. I must invest in a proper turkey. I'll just do another one when I go on. Deep enough for the two, really. Just have to do one then. Good size. I'll just turn it down till it actually fits. That's probably the best bit. Experiment here. a rib finish, but that'll be okay because that'll hold better than the pedal. Making some very long stringy chips. Ways to go yet. Get a couple more and then I'll stop for lunch, I think. Here today. Problem is they're roasted hot. Two feet long. That's interesting. Different chip at different depth. Let's see if it pedals. It's getting anywhere near. Oh, it's gonna go in there now. Don't need much. Right, just tidy it up. See what happens. Have to re-indicate it because once it gets to about here it's not actually touching, so it must have moved a wee bit. I think we're fairly close to where we want to be. The bush is only about that wide anyway, so we're so close, we're too wee. Well, that's no damn good. We'll have to start again. Well, I'm going to make more, and there's enough material left in the bit that's in the chop there to make more. I'll do a bit more measuring next time. See what I mean.